Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in your mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that! Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Someone's reporting something dangerous in their yard. Sounds like a job for me. A monster? In Queens? Better check it out. Suit off, and I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. You at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time. Hello, ma'am.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba, charmed to meet you.
So, you need my help?
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night. Scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? Family member? Guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair any more damage. Fixed income, you know.
Definitely an animal. Well, that's disgusting. Time for some molecular assessments. Let's see here.
That's not right. Looks inorganic. Even weirder. I can pick up traces of the chemical. Looks like it came from the woods. Trail ends here. There might be another clue nearby. These look promising. More gunk. Whatever it is, it's either leaky or slobbery. Yeah. This stuff leaves a real strong trail. This thing is way too heavy to be a big cat. I sure can't jump like one. Feels like I'm getting warmer. Where is this thing going? Oh, maybe Genki knows something about this thing.
Hello?
Hey, Genki, that monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts, but it's not attacking.
Whoa, a hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
There's something in its side. An arrow? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably. Since, you know, you're metal. Genki! Do something!
Okay! Okay!
Hurry!
Got it!
How did you do that?
So, this was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
Nice! What should we do with this thing? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
You want to get the barrels? Are you a happy puppy? Want to play chase? That's it! Good dog! Get him!
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man, a lot of corruption in these logs.
So, the arrow. Why would hunters shoot their own robot pets?
Target practice? Let's find out.
Hey, what's your name anyway?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Good to know at least one hunter has a sense of humor.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you believe in your firewall?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my war, you piece of junk. She's a traitor to Kraven.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Oh, defective garbage, get back here.
We've got company.
Must have traced our log access.
Easy, easy. Stay. Heal, buddy! Heal! Genki, send in a stop command!
I can't access manual override. I always wanted to say that.
Focus! I think it's scared!
It's definitely acting like it.
Maybe that recording scared it!
repressed final memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And covered up a murder! Fido, stop! No, 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 not the church!
There you are. Come here. Yeah, I should have blown you to bits with an explosive bolt. Yeah, come here.
God bless you fall into enemy hands. And if you are a defective ward of trash.
So you're the guy Fido's so scared of?
Oh, it's on.
A better spot.
Get him, Fido! Fido's not going anywhere with you!
That's all of them.
Fido!
Okay, don't worry. He won't hurt you anymore. Now, let's take care of that arrow.
Okay, let's have a look. Little pinch. Ready?
Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey, if 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. You're a good boy, aren't you?
Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good call. We're back.
Spider-Man? Wait. We?
Me and this curious guy.
Oh, no. My allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide animal? Well, I found you one. He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy-friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hoped for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered. Already so helpful. Thank you, Spider-Man. Adios,